Hello everyone, this is Jason coming to you today with the Kids in Motion class. Today we're going to do a spelling game that involves exercising. So the first thing you need to do is get a paper. You might need your grown-up to help you here. A paper and write down your ABCs in order from A to Z. And then for each letter, you assign that letter an exercise. So for instance, you write down the letter A, and then 10 jumping jacks. Then you write down the letter B, 5 push-ups. The letter C, 1 burpee. The letter D, 20 high knees. And you can do whatever exercise you want and just make the list like I did. You can see how I've got all the letters written down and assigned each letter an exercise. And then you're simply gonna spell out your name and do those exercises for each letter of your name. So the first letter of my name is J, and J says a 10 second wall set. I don't have a wall, so I'm just gonna stand up and kind of bend down with my knees bent and hold that for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stand up. Now, the next letter of my name is an A, which is 10 jumping jacks. So I'm going to do 10 jumping jacks now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My next letter in my name is an S. So that is a 10 second run in place. So I'm going to run in place for 10 seconds for my S. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then my next letter is an O, and for O, I have 10 toe touches. So I'm going to do 10 toe touches for my O. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then the last letter of my name is an N, and that's 10 jump ropes. I don't have a jump rope with me, so I'm just going to do 10 jumps in place. So for my N, I'm going to do 10 jumps in place. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I spelled out my name and did my workout. You don't have to just spell out your name, you can spell out other words. So let's do another word. Let's do the word, let's do the word fun. So fun starts with F. So F is 10 more jumping jacks. So we're going to do 10 jumping jacks for the letter F. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then the next letter of fun is U. So U says 5 seconds of running in place. So we're going to do that. 5 seconds running in place, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the last letter is N, which is 10 jumps. So we're going to do N, 10 jumps, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we spelled out the word fun and did those exercises. And you can use any exercises for the letters you want. and do as many words as you want. And you'll get yourself a nice little workout. I hope this was fun and I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time.